going to be a wild ride. What a game.
Anything can happen in March.
Win.
To be forever a champion.
How about that? Absolute madness.
Good evening, everyone, from Indianapolis, and welcome to the NCAA Men's Basketball Tournament. It's the regional semifinals, the Sweet 16, as the 15th seed Oral Roberts Golden Eagles play the third seeded Arkansas Razorbacks. Oral Roberts with upsets of Ohio State and Florida. Arkansas came from behind in their two games to defeat Colgate and Texas Tech. The winner here advances to the Elite Eight to take on the Baylor Bears, who just beat Villanova. Hi, everyone, with Dan Finer, Danny Jacobson on our sideline, Kevin Harlan. Oral Roberts is only the second 15 seed to make it to a Sweet 16, and Dan, they, like Arkansas, boasting terrific offenses.
Well, Kevin, we ought to see some fireworks today. Each team scores more than 80 points a game. They do it in a little bit different way, and for Oral Roberts, they've got a great 1-2 punch. Max Asemus is the country's leading scorer, although his running mate, Kevin O'Banner, has outscored him here in the NCAA tournament. These two guys work so very well together, and it's nothing really all that complicated. Just a little drag screen right here, an exchange in transition. O'Banner gets it open. He doesn't need much room. Oral Roberts with heavy reliance on the three-point shot.
Now for the Hogs, Dan. They have come back from double-digit deficits in both of their wins to make it here to the Sweet 16.
Well, Kevin, they have. They don't rely as heavily on the three. What they rely upon is their Indiana graduate transfer, Justin Smith, who just has a knack for getting open inside. And here's what we mean. Here's a screen. This is Jason Williams setting the screen. Three guys go to the ball. That leaves Williams open. And there's Smith, who just has a knack of finding the open spot inside. He's got a running mate as well. Moses Moody, the freshman of the year in the SEC, leads the team in scoring at 17 points a game, although his numbers aren't that good in the NCAA tournament. He's due for a breakout.
Oral Roberts, their first Sweet 16 since 74. Arkansas in the Final 16 for the first time since 96. Oral Roberts, Arkansas next.